Take a look at this video from Sylvania. Fire crews tell us the driver of a pickup slammed into the side of Keith's Hair Design on North Main around 9 last night. The driver is currently in the hospital. Stylists were finishing up inside and say it was like a tornado hit. No one else was hurt there. Investigators are looking into what caused the crash.